Well, we're headed up the Grand Mesa Scenic Byway. We found this view.